So sometimes whenever you're doing your analysis and your reports, you may realize that you don't really need to look at certain categories in a chart, or you only need a very few of the many categories you're seeing. So we have a great way for you to be able to quickly filter these things in and out called include and exclude. So for example, if I don't really want to look at this particular manufacturer because they're such a small percentage of the revenue, I can right-click on the value and choose to exclude it. And now it's filtered out of my report. And you can see that the excluded value shows up in the filter pane as well. So I can go over here to remove that if I change my mind later. You can also choose to, if you only looking at want to look at specific values, like for example, segments, I only really want to look at youth, all-star, and convenience. I can just control click those three segments I want to look at, right click, and choose include. And now in that chart, I'm only looking at those three segments. And again, they are added into the filter pane over here, so I can quickly remove one or two or all of them from the filter, the visual. And so this is just a really quick and easy way to be able to change filters on your visuals and only see the data that you really want to see.